Jesus is so simple. His kingdom is so simple. In the Gospels, as we read, when he came to minister, he was so simple with his ministry. I mean, his ministry was all about simply loving people, all about demonstrating his love so that people's eyes could open up and receive him, fall in love with him, choose on their own accord and their own will to give their life to him. He's constantly demonstrating his love and power, like showing, see, this is my love for you. I love you. You're sick. I want to heal you because I love you. See, this is my love. This is how my love is like no other love on this earth. See how unconditional my love is? I didn't make you do all these things before I healed you, delivered you. Because for a lot of people, they didn't even have to repent yet. This is how he introduced himself to them. This is who I am. I'm your healer. I'm your deliverer. Now choose if you want to give your life to me. This is who I am. I heal you, even though you don't deserve it. Even though you're a sinner, I heal you. I deliver you. This is what he just does again and again. When you read the Gospels over and over again, it's the same thing. It's so simple. He's telling the people about his kingdom, about who he is, and he's demonstrating his kingdom. And all of this is love. He's speaking everything in love. He's telling everyone about the kingdom because he loves them so much. And that's coming across as he speaks. Love, love, love. I'm not trying to convert you. I'm not trying to get a notch on my belt. I'm not trying to compete with the Pharisees. I'm not trying to look important. And I love you. And this is why I'm sharing about my kingdom with you. I'm healing you. I'm delivering you because I love you. So simple. That was what Jesus was doing. That's how he was ministering. So simple.